In this video, we'll show you how to connect your Canon PowerShot digital camera to your Mac through a wireless network. Before we begin, please note that your images are not transferred directly from your PowerShot camera to your Mac. Transferring images to your Mac requires an active Canon Image Gateway account, and the Sync web service must also be enabled. An internet connection is required for both devices. This procedure is compatible with Mac OS X El Capitan version 10.11 or later, both of which are not compatible with Camera Window DC software. Let's get started. For demonstration purposes, we'll be using the PowerShot G7X Mark II. Using access point mode, you can connect your Mac to your camera through a wireless router and easily share photos to your computer. First, confirm that your wireless router is properly set up and your computer is connected to the network. Download the Camera Window DC software package, which includes the Image Transfer Utility software, from the Canon website by visiting usa.canon.com. As a reminder, we'll be using the Image Transfer Utility software to transfer your images. Follow these steps to download the software for your camera. Open the downloaded file to start the installation. Click Open. During installation, some systems may produce the following message. This message will only appear one time. Please click OK to continue the installation. Select your place of residence and click Next. Click OK to start the software installation. Review the license agreement. If you agree to the agreement, click Yes to continue with the installation. Enter the user password for your Mac, then click OK. The software will now be installed. This may take a few minutes. When you see this screen, click Next. You will be asked to register for Canon Image Gateway. Select No, I will register later, then click Next. Click OK. Click Finish to complete the installation process. Open a new web browser window and visit cig.usa.canon.com. This will take you to the Canon Image Gateway website. Click Start. The Sign In with Canon ID screen will appear. If you already have a Canon Image Gateway account, enter your email address and password. Then click Sign In. If you do not have a Canon Image Gateway account, click Create a Canon ID account. You have the option of signing up using your Facebook or Google account. For this example, we will use your email address. Click Sign Up with your email. Fill out the required information. Then click Create My Account. Verify that the email address you entered is correct, then click Yes, it is correct. You will receive an email with a link from Canon that will verify your email address. In the welcome email, click Verify Email to complete your Canon Image Gateway account setup. When you see this screen, your email address is now verified and your Canon Image Gateway account is ready to go. Click Continue or return to the Canon Image Gateway homepage and click Start. You will be automatically signed in if your email has been verified. If this is your first time signing in to your Canon Image Gateway account, you'll see this screen. After confirming the terms of use, select the Agree checkbox and then click Next. When you see this screen, click Close. Once you are signed in to your Canon Image Gateway account, you will see this screen. Now we will sync your PowerShot camera to your Canon Image Gateway account. This will allow wireless image transfer between your PowerShot camera and your Mac. On your camera, press the Wi-Fi button. The location of the button may vary, but the icon will look like this. If this is your first time pressing the Wi-Fi button, you'll be shown a device nickname. Use the default nickname or enter your own. Select OK. On the connection screen, select the Upload to Web Service icon. Then press the Set button. On the next screen, select I agree. Select the name of the network you are using. Now, enter your network password. This is the same password you used to set up your wireless network. If your camera menu looks like this, highlight this icon and press Set to toggle between lowercase, uppercase, and this icon for numbers and symbols. When the password is complete, press the Menu button. If your password entry screen looks like this, enter your password by selecting the correct characters, then press the Menu button. Select Next to proceed to the next step. On the Network Settings screen, select Auto. Now enter the email address you used to sign up for your Canon Image Gateway account. Once you've finished entering your email address, press the Menu button. Then select Next. Enter a 4-digit code of your choice. Then press the Menu button. We will be using this code at a later step. Select Next. You will now receive an email with a link to the Canon Image Gateway website to set up your product. Review the instructions on this screen, then select OK. Now check your email. You should have received a Canon ID email. If not, check your junk folder. Click Sign In on the email you received. A new browser will open to verify your Canon ID. Enter the 4-digit code you created earlier, then select Confirm. Next, you'll be taken to the Canon Image Gateway website. Review the information on the screen, then click Close. Confirm your PowerShot camera is added to your Canon Image Gateway account. Also, in the Web Service Settings menu, make sure the Image Sync and Canon Image Gateway web service options are checkmarked and turned on. Images sent using Image Sync will remain on the server for 30 days. To prevent losing your images after 30 days, please follow these steps. Click on Settings in the Image Sync Web Service option. Place a check on Save to Canon Image Gateway, then click Set. Your images will be transferred to the server, and at the same time, copies will be saved in your Canon Image Gateway library. On your PowerShot camera, press the Wi-Fi button again to return to the connection screen. Select Update Web Service, and then press the Set button. The camera will automatically connect to your access point and update the web service's options. Now let's go back to your Mac. Go to Applications, then select the Canon Utilities folder, select the Image Transfer Utility folder, and open the Image Transfer Utility program. Click the Image Transfer Utility icon and select Add New Camera. When this screen appears, enter your Canon Image Gateway username and password, then click Login. Image Transfer Utility will now sync with your camera. This may take a few minutes. On this screen, make sure your PowerShot camera model is listed in the drop-down box, then click OK. You can now send images from your camera to your Mac. Images transferred by the Sync web service will be sent to the Transferred folder. This folder is located inside the Pictures folder and was created when the camera window software was installed. If you would like to change your import folder, click the Image Transfer Utility icon, then select Set Import Folder. A new window will open. Click Browse. Select your new import folder. Then click Open. You also have the option to create subfolders. Date Shot is the default option. Click OK to finish setting up your import folder. Now, let's transfer some images. A fully charged battery is recommended before you begin. Press the Wi-Fi icon on your PowerShot camera and select Upload to Web Service. The camera will now automatically transfer the photos stored in the memory card. Please note that only new images will be transferred and previously transferred images will be ignored. Depending on the amount of photos you're transferring and your network speed, image transfer might take a few minutes. Select OK. Once image transfer is complete, the camera will disconnect from the network. If you have video that you would like to transfer, press the menu button, select Wireless Settings, then select Wi-Fi Settings. Select Image Sync, and make sure Stills/Movies is selected, then press the Menu button. Repeat the same steps used for transferring images to transfer your videos. Congratulations! You have successfully connected your Canon PowerShot digital camera to your Mac. You can now share photos from your camera to your computer. For help with connecting your camera to a Windows computer, Android, or iOS device, please visit our YouTube channel for more videos. Thank you for watching.